Good morning, children. Once again, welcome back to the online English classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. I am your Vichita Miss. My dear children, we have already completed lesson 1, Tarun's new bag. I hope all of you have studied the question answers, new words and grammar portions. If not, study it now itself. Okay? And today, we will take the next lesson. Before that, let us see some pictures.
Let us go through some flowers. What is this flower? Sunflower. What is this flower? So many flowers. It's called marigold. All of you know this flower. What is it? Yeah, rose. And this flower is called white daisy. And this is blue daisy. What is it? Blue daisies. Is it beautiful? Yes. What is its color? Yeah, its petals are in blue or purple in color. And in the middle, it has yellow color. It looks so beautiful. Am I right? Yes.
What do you see in this picture? Yes, these are flowers. These flowers are blue daisies. What is the name? Yes, blue daisies. And can you see an insect? Yeah, this, what is its color? Red and black. Its color is red and its name is ladybird. It is an insect. What is its name? Yes, ladybird. And next one. What is this picture? This one. Yes, it is another insect and it is green in color. What is its color? Green. This insect is called grasshopper. I hope all of you have seen this grasshopper in your garden. If not, try to see this grasshopper in your garden. Go to your garden and in some days, you can see this grasshopper. Okay? Then, what is the next picture? It is also an insect. You have already seen this insect. What is its name? Buzzing bee. Have you heard this word? Bee. What is its sound? Buzz, buzz. Have you heard the sound? Yes. The name of the insect is bee. What is it? Yeah, bee. And what's the next one? Here. What is it? Yeah, butterfly. You have seen this butterfly everywhere. Do you love butterflies? Yes, very good. I also love these butterflies. So these are the insects we are going to meet in this poem. Now we are going to take the beautiful poem. What's the name of the poem? Little Blue Daisies. All of you say Little Blue Daisies. It is a flower. So let us start. I will read the text. You have to listen carefully. Get ready. Little Blue Daisies. Little blue daisies in my flower bed. First came the ladybird, red, red, red. Fly away, ladybird, said the little blue daisy. Poor little ladybird, flew, flew, flew. So what happened here? Where is the little blue daisy? Yes, it is in my flower bed. What is the meaning of flower bed? It is a small part of a garden. What is a flower bed? A small part of garden. All of us have a garden. And if there is a small, we can take a small part of the garden. There are some flowers growing. Here also, the speaker has a small part of garden with full of little blue daisies. So here the speaker has a garden, and in the garden, in a small part, there is growing little blue daisies. All of you have seen this little blue daisies? Yes. So here, who came first? Yes, an insect named ladybird. What is its color? Red. A red ladybird came to little blue daisies. At that time, what happened? Yeah, the blue daisies said, "Fly away, ladybird. Fly away. Go away from here." Poor little ladybird. What happened? The poor little ladybird flew. The ladybird flew away from the little blue daisy. So the ladybird go away, flew away. Then came the grasshopper, green. He hid in the leaves, not to be seen. "Hop away, grasshopper," said the daisy blue. Poor little grasshopper, hop. So what happened next? Who came the nest? Yes, grasshopper. And what is its color? Yeah, green. The grasshopper is green in color. What happened then? Grasshopper tried to hit in the leaves. Not to be seen. Grasshopper hit in the leaves. At that time, little blue daisy saw this grasshopper. It said, what happened? The little blue daisy said to hop away. What is the meaning of hop? Jump. What is the meaning of hop? Jump. So little blue daisy said the grasshopper to hop away from it. Poor little grasshopper went hop. How did the grasshopper go away? By hop. Okay. Then turn the page. Third came the bumblebee. Black. Humming to himself a brand new song. "Fly away, bumblebee," said the daisy blue. Poor little bumblebee went buzz. What happened? Who came the third? Yeah, bumblebee. What's the name of the bee? Bumblebee. What is his color? Black in color. What's the color of bumblebee? Black. How does it come? By humming to himself a brand new song. What's the meaning of humming? Making a sound. What is the sound of bee? Every time it makes a sound. What is its sound? Buzz. This is the humming sound. So here the speaker is saying that the bumblebee is singing. This humming means singing a brand new song. Completely new song. Brand new means completely new song. At that time, blue daisy says, "Fly away, bumblebee. Don't stay here. Fly away." So this time also, little blue daisy said to the bee to fly away from here. Poor little bumblebee. What did it do? Yes, it also went away from little blue daisy. Bumblebee also went away, making a sound, buzz. At last came the butterfly. Flap. "Welcome," cried the daisy. Clap. So after the bumblebee at last came our butterfly. How it came? What is the sound it make? Flap, flap, flap. This time the daisy blue was very happy. It cried, "Welcome! You are welcome, butterfly!" And it clap, clap, clap. This time little blue daisy was very happy to welcome the butterfly. Clear? So this is the poem. So from this, what did you understand? Is little blue daisy friendly? No, she is either. Flower is not at all friendly. What is the reason? Because it said all the other insects to fly away from it. Isn't it? That is not a good habit, children. My dear children, you should be friendly to everyone. Okay? That is a good habit. That is a good manner. So follow it. Keep in touch with each and everyone of your class. Okay? Dear children, let us recite this poem once more. Okay? After that, you have to practice the poem like this. That? Yeah, let us start. Little blue daisies, little blue daisies in my flower bed. First came the ladybird, red, red, red. Fly away, ladybird, said the daisy blue. Poor little ladybird flew, flew, flew. Then came the grasshopper, green, green, green. He hid in the leaves, not to be seen. Hop away, grasshopper, said the daisy blue. Poor little grasshopper went hop, hop, hop. Third came the bumblebee, black, black, black. Humming to himself a brand new song. Fly away, bumblebee, said the daisy blue. Poor little bumblebee went buzz, buzz, buzz. Last came the butterfly, flap, flap, flap. Welcome, cried the daisy, clap, clap, clap. Did you enjoy this song? Yes or no? Yes. So practice like this. And we shall meet on next day with the question answers, fill in the blanks, match the following, etc. We shall do the textual exercise on next day. You have to read the textbook very clearly. Okay? Read and read and study the difficult words. Okay? Thank you.